What a beautiful place. Planet Earth is filled with all of the resources we need to bring about life and to nourish ourselves. But it also has a dark side. Poison. Clever minds on Earth have managed to find substances so horrible, so deadly, that a mere drop of them would kill an army. But what is the most deadly? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that loves questions that have no answers as much as questions that do. I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate, and today I'm asking, what is the deadliest substance on Earth? Do I have an urge to sing Britney Spears' Toxic? Sure, but this is not the time or place, so I don't know, maybe if you ask me, I'll consider it later. Must not Britney. So before we get into this video, why don't you guys let me know what you think the most deadly thing to mankind is? Also, while you're down there leaving a comment, why don't you share this video with a friend and hit the thumbs up button? Again, please do stick around to the end of the video to hear some comments read out from one of our previous big questions. So, poison. Poison is an interesting one, isn't it? As time and history moves forward, humanity has discovered more destructive ways to compound chemicals. Back in the humbly debauched days of ancient Rome, toxins like hemlock or poisonous mushrooms were used to off enemies. We know that in 69 BCE, Queenie Baby Cleopatra likely offed herself by using snake venom. Fast forward to 1493, and Paracelsus identified that dosage is vital when it comes to toxins and the severity of their effects. Then, the father of toxicology, or Filler, noticed the correlation between chemical properties and their biological effects. Good chap. In the 1950s, Japan learned that mercury is deadly, and England learned that smog ain't great. Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Chernobyl, they taught us that nuclear poison is pretty damn awful too. Ricin, radiation poisoning, a popular choice when jabbing people with umbrellas. Espionage can be grim. So, what now though? What is the most deadly substance, and surely it isn't readily available? If we're talking a weapon of mass destruction, VX is about the worst in terms of the nerve agents. It was developed for military use in chemical warfare. Oh, and it stands for Venomous Agent X, by the way. If exposed to the military dosage of VX, you won't necessarily die, although the fatal dosage is upwards of 10 milligrams via skin absorption or inhalation. This causes a deadly disruption between the body's nerves and muscular system, which leads to paralysis and asphyxiation. Luckily, the vast stockpiles the United States had of the chemicals have been destroyed, and the majority of the world has agreed that chemical warfare is a violation of human rights. You're not likely to run into VX anytime soon. Unfortunately, Bashar al-Assad didn't get the memo, but... Also very deadly is bat ratchotoxin. Now this is for reals. Humans didn't create this. It's a very, very deadly cardiotoxic and neurotoxic substance found in some species of beetles, birds, and frogs. The substance is often used in poison darts and is one of the most deadly natural substances known to humans. If ingested or even touched, the toxin causes massive heart attacks and stops the brain receptors from working, meaning the body shuts down completely, and hip hip hooray, the best news is that actually there's no antidote, so you're screwed. Drumroll though, the most deadly substance on Earth in terms of toxicology is botulinum toxin, aka Botox. People get it put in their face and their butts, but like honestly, do whatever you want, just know the risks. Commercial Botox is also a bit different than the pure form, so don't worry. Botulinum toxin is a naturally occurring substance and the most acutely lethal toxin known to humans. 2 nanograms will kill you if you ingest it. That is smaller than the size of a grain of birch pollen. If inhaled, around 10 nanograms will kill you. How? Heart attacks, seizures, respiratory arrest, muscle failure, strokes. Oh, and there is more. A new strand of botulinum toxin has been discovered that is even more deadly than the previously most deadly. What a vortex. So the new strand is actually being kept a secret. Details will not be published by researchers, which is very unusual for the scientific community. It is thought that 2 billionths of a gram injected or 3 billionths of a gram inhaled would be enough to kill an adult. Why the secrecy? Well, science don't want the information to be a red flag to chemical terrorism, and well, I'm pretty supportive of that decision, at least until they find a cure if there is one. So, one question answered for you, right? Well, sure, but how often does one stumble across botulinum toxin and its most deadly form? Botox of the highest order may be the most deadly, but how many people has it actually actually killed? What about gunpowder, alcohol, nicotine? Or if we're approaching this question without forgetting the on Earth part of the title, what about petrol, oil, or beef? Do they not damage Earth and kill people in a roundabout way too? Could we say the deadliest substance on Earth is the atom because of all of the drama when it's split? While deadly has its parameters, it's easy to have tunnel vision and forget that we engage in deadly activity every single day. So guys, I hope that was an educational video for you. I certainly learnt a lot while researching and scripting it, although I thought the answer was mercury. I guess that's because that's what my dad told me when I was young, probably because he was taught that when he was young, but a lot can change in 50 years, and perhaps in 50 years' time, 100 years' time, we will have unearthed something even more deadly. So guys, that is the end of this video. What did you think? Do leave me a comment in the comment section down below, and don't forget to let me know what you think the most deadly thing to mankind is. Before we get out of here, I'm just gonna read some comments from a previous video. What if an asteroid hit the Yellowstone volcano? SpongeBob SquarePants said, if an asteroid tried to hit Yellowstone, Elon Musk would host a meme review. Trust me, I'm a dinosaur. Literally, I feel like I've fallen asleep and woken up in a dream. What does that even mean? Ethan McDonald said, what if we found a human skeleton on Mars? Whoa, that would be a game changer. II Quaxi said, in conclusion, we're all dead, deceased, screwed, basically. But yeah, no worries, it won't happen, so sleep soundly. Thank you guys once again for tuning into this video. Do leave a thumbs up on it and share it with a friend, and also don't forget to check out the links in the description box to our respective Instagrams. I'm your host, Rebecca Felgate. I'll catch you in the next video, but until then, do stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning.